go. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck, man. I swear to God, if I die from pissy little heartless, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Usually that's my strategy for that fight, brute force, yeah. I feel like you can't, you can avoid the little, oh. Hi? Oh. I like avoided the little orbs as best I can, and then as soon as there was a break in the orbs, I like immediately made a beeline for him. I was like, I have to get a few hits in right now. That was the only thing I could think to do. Oh, we're out again. Okay, but do I get a friend this time? No? Okay. Thanks for the clip list. I still don't get a friend? Are you fucking serious? What? What have I got to hit? Nothing, apparently. What have I got to hit? I can't remember. What do I have to hit? What the fuck? What do I hit? These things? It's gotta be these things, right? It's those. Okay. Okay. It's these things. Is it these things? I don't appear to be hitting anything. Is it this thing? Is it this? Yes. Okay. I don't know what's happening or what I'm meant to be doing. Okay, I think it's these things that I'm meant to be hitting. Okay, it's these things. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Ah. I don't love that. It's a weird time, though, like- Ah! I'm up- Ah! What the fuck? What just happened? Why am I now- What? I don't understand. Why am I now standing on this?
Hey, hey Jenna. How are you?
How are you?
Hi, Nick. I'm good, thank you. I'm a little confused. Am I meant to be doing these? No, what the fuck? Why am I no longer flying? Ah! What the shit just happened there? I don't understand. I absolutely do not understand what just happened. I don't understand. I don't understand at all. What am I meant to be doing? Am I going in here? Can I even get in here? I don't understand. What am I meant to be? Am I meant to be hitting down here? Is this what I'm meant to be hitting? No? Okay. What am I meant to hit? Haven't I hit everything? Haven't I done it all? Fly into the Technicolor thing where the things just were. This thing. No, that, not that. There's a glowy portal. If it's this portal, that's what just fucking zapped me. Oh my god. Goofy! Thank the good lord. Oh, I've never been so happy to see you in my life, Goofy. Oh. Oh, thank you so much for being here. Oh. Goofy, this means so much to me. You have no idea! Oh, Goofy, 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 my friend. Oh, my best friend. How could I ever say anything bad about you? I'm a fan of anyone that will help me right now. He's already used up three potions. Yeah, look, I'm not surprised. Like, they're so shit with potions. What is it? Are we actually hitting anything together, Sora, or is it just Goofy? Dude! Just gonna heal up a little bit before we hop back out there. Alright, come on, Goofs. You and me, buddy! You and me, let's do this! Okay, guys! Let's do this! Alrighty. Come on, Goofy! Yes! Yes, bitch. All right. Let's do this. All right. Defense. So, what am I? The head. We're hitting the head. Keep hitting the head! Keep an eye on health, but keep hitting the head. Alright, now hail. Oh, thanks, Goofy. Yeah, Goofy's KO'd. I mean, I'm not that surprised, to be fair. Like... Keep hitting the head! Hit it, hit it! Ugh! Heal, though! Okay, now hit it. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, I'm underneath it. Don't be underneath it. That's a bad time. Is that its tongue? That's gross. Yeah, come on, Goofy. It's about time. God! Bloody hell. You think I'm doing all the work over here? Oh my god, have we done it or not? Okay. Die, space worm, die! And... Oh, I gotta kill these things first? I don't know if we have to, but we're gonna. Into the portal of darkness. Goofy! No, I already had Goofy. Donald! How are you, my friend? Oh! Donald, I am... You and me, man, we are tight from here on out, okay? You can never say anything bad to me. I'll never say anything bad about you. Like, oh, bad. You and me, dude, you and me. Oh no, it's those awful- I don't like that you can't see what's going on in here. This is not a good time. The game's all here, now we can die together. Alright, well, I'm maxed up. Need to give you the SFX. Well, yes you do. I'm not looking forward to doing this again. As I, on my two other saves, not looking forward to this, but- I'm not looking forward to no continue. No continue is gonna hurt me really, really badly. That's gonna take me forever to do, and I'm real nervous. Unchanging armor, I think, won't be too bad if I can use continue, but if I got my no continue run is the one I'm really nervous about. All right, we are probably almost done, folks, which means I have another hour and a half to In my defense, I thought it would take me longer. I mean, we're not done yet, but in my defense, I thought it would take me a lot longer. For no continue, I just grind a bit, yeah. Look, I'm happy to grind a bit for no continue, like, it doesn't bother me. I will grind all the way up to freaking level 100 if I have to. I will grind until I'm so unbelievably over leveled. But it's not even funny. Maybe start Chain of Memories. I could. Have I destroyed the evil space worm? Yeah, actually, you know what? If we do, I could start Chain of Memories. Get like an hour and a half into the- Well, you know what? That would give me enough time to be like, do I actually want to play this game or do I not? Oh no, he's back! If those orbs come back, do Goofy and Donald just get hit by every single one of those fucking orbs? Like, are we sitting? Oh, what happened there? Why can't I see him? Oh man, he would be all the way back up to full health again, wouldn't he? Sora, you're not even hitting him! Dude! Boy! Bro! Babe! Oh, and the study door just closed. Apparently I'm being too loud. No, fuck you. Do I have any potions left? Where did I get all these potions from? Holy shit, when did that how long have I had potions for? That's a fucking game changer. One die. You pick them up in the mid-range. Sweet. Proving once and for all that Jenna is the least observant person in the world. But are we all that surprised? Oh, come on, that's not fair. Fucking not having Leaf Bracer is a real problem. The count 9. Is this just him coming back from the dead? I tried to heal like 4 times and enemies kept breaking it. That was my issue there. They kept trying to heal and not having Leaf Bracer was like, haha, but how about no though? Dude, can we just fucking Sora? What the fuck, dude? Why have we landed? I want to fly, Sora. Fucking hell, dude. I completely blame you for everything that's happening. What the actual fuck? I blame Sora for everything that just happened then. Guys, it's not that hard. Well, it is. Oh my god! Fucking orbs. To whoever did that. I really appreciate it. Oh no, I don't want to land, Sora! I want to keep flying! What the fuck? In what universe would I want to land, boy? Oh, fucking fuck. Orbs. Oh my god. These are the stupidest things! What the fuck? Thanks, Donald. In this universe. How about no, though? Can you just let me, like, fucking do anything? Seriously, the fuck? Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. You. Get up, boys. Oh, orbs. Well, there's less a trial for more of a... Oh, thank fuck. If I'm still not done, I'm going to riot. Seriously, if you're not dead.
The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Well then, why go to all this trouble of fighting me?
Fill me with the power of darkness.
No! Don't open that door. It's Ferdinand, you did the seven. No, I'm no longer achievement hunting, Nick. This is a different save. This is a save that doesn't include no continual unchanging armor because it just wasn't happening for me.
Kingdom Hearts is light.
He'll be back, surely.
Come on!
Push, damn it, push! Those doors are ridiculously large. I'm just saying.
Stop staring at Pink Russian!
Oh no.
I can't.
Don't give up. Come on, Sora.
Oh my god, it's Riku and his horrible pants come to save us! Oh. Riku, I never thought I'd be so happy to see your horrible, terrible pants in my life. But wow. I really am. Yeah, I'm just finishing the game now because I got over it. I just wanted to be done. Whoa! Why can't I do that with them though? Like, seriously. It's Mickey!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Oh my god!
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora?
Oh my god, it's King Mickey!
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Oh my god, it's King Mickey.
Take care of her.
Hold on, are we locking Riku in? Okay, guys, his pants aren't that bad. He can live. What? Oh. Doors to be sealed, but also someone needs to stay behind to protect the king. I mean, if it had to be anyone, at least it means I don't need to look at Riku's horrific pants ever again. They were just so bad. I just couldn't get behind them. They were so bad! Sorry, Riku with a real couple of sorry. I thought they were like brothers. Are they not brothers? I definitely thought they were brothers. Oh no, I get to see his pants one last time! Oh, one day. One day he'll find a better pair of pants that I won't hate quite so much, but today is not this day. Oh, Kairi. This is actually pretty freaking cute, I won't lie. No, they're friends. Well, I don't know. The way I see it is I see it that they're brothers. Definitely see it as brothers.
Kairi.
To me.
Sora.
This is an interesting animation. Oh no. Oh god.
Kairi. Remember what you said before?
No.
I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I'm so confused.
I know you will.
It would have been sadder without the music, because the music is real annoying. I'm not gonna lie. In what universe did anyone think this music was a good idea? Can I skip this? Is that an option? It is not, apparently. Is it? Because it's really taken me out of the game here. I think it's almost over. Thank God. Can we be done with this? Because I'm over it now. Like, I'm over this. Nah, I'm too far into the song now to be bothered muting it. Like, if I'm getting one, I've already got it. So may as well just let it play now. Yeah. Like, this music is not... It's not making me feel that. It's just making me feel like, why is this a thing? Yes! Thank you! That's exactly what it's like, and I'm not a fan. Oh, thank God, is it done? Probably just get muted on the board, but you should be fine since the song that's in the game. Yeah, it's not like I'm playing anything else. Why does this song go for 10 years? Gonna turn around a bit, but anywho, well, that was a very nice game, and I am glad I replayed it, but I'm really glad that I gave up on my no continue unchanging armor run. I'm still gonna do both of them, but I'm gonna do them separately, and I think that's gonna be a real harsh time for me, but I was at the point where I was no longer enjoying myself, and I just wanted the game to be over, because I knew I could do it too. That's what was so frustrating. Like, I knew that I could beat him, because I've beaten him before, and the last time I did it in a night as well, so, like, I knew that I could do it. It was just a matter of, like, actually doing it, and that's what was pissing me off the most. But, yeah, exactly, and, like, I just wasn't... And I think my other thing is because I want to, well, because I'd already played this one, I figured it would be okay doing achievements, but then when I got to the end, and obviously was having such a hard time, I was like, you know what, fuck it, I just want to play the other games, let's just finish this one, I know I can do it, and let's just keep going. You at Detroit. So, but either way, we finished Kingdom Hearts, guys! This is now the third game we have finished on stream. Although, I guess technically it'd be the fourth, if you want to count... Can we stop now? No, we still can't. Okay. Technically, if you want to count Hearts of Stone as like a game in itself, then we've finished four games on stream. Because we finished Agatha Christie was our first. No. Hearts of Stone, Agatha Christie, this, and Detroit. Yeah, that's what we finished on stream. So I'm pretty proud of that. I'm pretty happy. Now can I skip, please? Please! No, okay. I just want skip. No, skip only credit. That's accurate. This is an accurate time. Anyway. I'm really comfortable in my decision to move Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I knew about the end credits scene. I feel really comfortable in my decision to move Kingdom Hearts to Thursday night because I like that you guys were all here to see that. Try fighting one of the secret bosses to help fill time. I've tried beating one of the secret bosses before and it was not a fun time for me, so... I honestly think I would rather swap over to Chain of Memories, because then at least that'll give me like a full hour and a half-ish to see if I like the game and decide if I'm going to keep going with it or if I'm going to stop playing it and go straight to Kingdom Hearts 2, so this probably isn't such a bad thing. Hello, the killer Grumang, how are you? Oh, he deleted the message. Is that all it says? Ah, okay, that's what I can see. Cool. All I can see is, like, little asterisks. I'm like, what? Oh, self-promo. Can I just... I don't like the no skipping credits. It's like Detroit. Although at least Detroit at one point, like at some point they let you skip. This is just, like I know they put a lot of into games, but like at the same time, I just, oh my God. How have we lost a follower again? God damn it, guys, we're never hitting 100. Sorry for everybody who wanted a Kingdom Hearts speedrun stream. It's not happening. Used to not be able to skip cutscenes at all. How? Wait, seriously? Oh my God, how did anyone ever do... Oh, I guess speedruns weren't really a thing with trophies till it got out on PlayStation 3, was it? Why not? I'm sorry, Kairi did not sound like Hayden Panettiere, even a little bit. Deva Boreanaz, yes. Mandy Moore, a little bit. Chrissy Carlson Romano, definitely. Oh my God, Lance is really. That was a cutscene for Clayton's last night. Me when I finished Last of Us Part 2. Yep. No worries. Thanks for being here, Danny. Thanks for stopping in. We just gotta sit here, I guess. Alright, so we will give Chain of Memories a go. Corey, how long would you have me give the game before I decide if I want to give up or not? Really long cutscene, the music is so pretty. It's really long. Try the first few worlds. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. And then... Are you the one who made the cutscene movie for this one if I don't like it? That you gave Larissa? Or was that for a different one? No, it was you? Okay, cool. Cool. Well, we'll play it now. And we'll probably play until... We'll probably play until 10-ish anyway. So I'll sort of get a feel for it. Decide how I feel. If I want to keep playing it or not. It's one of the shorter games, isn't it? Chain of Memories. If I remember correctly. Oh, you know what? I needed that win. After the shitty day I had, I needed that. I do apparently swear, though, a lot more than I probably should when playing Kingdom Hearts. Actually, it's funny. Never used to really, like, swear on my main YouTube channel at all. And then I was doing my highlights video and I was like, well, that's no longer a thing. Oh, hallelujah. It's a bit shorter, but still probably going to be like 30 to 40 hours. Seriously? 30 to 40 hours to play Chain of Memories? It only took me 17 hours to play Kingdom Hearts. If this is just them walking, I'm gonna be real mad. Who walks like that, though? Good question.
We gotta find Riku and King Mickey.
Looking for that there door. Do you make 3-5-8 a full game in the collection of Enchanted Memories and Movie? They're all so depressed. Pluto.
Pluto.
Hey, Pluto. Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Bye, Pluto.
Guys, let's go.
God, there are 22 notifications in this group chat. Why, though? Remember, Sora. You are the one who will open the door to the light. Didn't we already just do that? There are two different campaigns. The moment depends on how much you struggle, whereas the second one will probably only take like 8 hours. I mean, well, the end. Alrighty, the Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. Kingdom Hearts Memories. Ugh, literally 23 and a half hours. Seriously? What the actual fuck, people? Oh wow, we got all the way back here. Alright.